know, I played because I was like, well, you should sing at goddamn Comedy Jam. We always say is your idea, of course, but it's a
Crash Test Dummies.
Do you know I played that for Christine this weekend? She was unaware of that song's existence.
Are you serious? Off the album God Shuffled His Feet?
Well, listen, I'm not going to give her shit for not knowing the album. They're a one-hit wonder.
There was this girl who wouldn't go and change with the girls in the change room, and then they finally made her. They found birthmarks all over her body.
There it is. Here it is.
This is my favorite part. He goes, his hair had turned from black into bright white.
Here it is.
Come to school, but we're finally came.
Ah, you should do it,
back. His hair had turned from black into bright white.
I mean,
they said that it was from when the cars they must have sold.
Please don't stop.
Once there was this girl who couldn't go and change with the girls in the change room.
Dude, that would make me so happy. First of all,
we'll talk to Josh Adam Myers. We'll talk to him.
I think I'm going to text him after the show and tell him that. I mean, that's fucking. That should close the show. And where the birthmarks all over her body. Dude, you fucking killed. God damn it. I want to say, did we say we can say that
we can, yeah, no.
We can?
We can say what happened on Monday's show and how we got in legal trouble.
Oh, we can. It's so great. We got a cease and desist, right?
Yeah.
From the SoundCloud clip that we put up with the Dan Soder. By the way, this has been my favorite thing since happened. I'm so happy I have an email.
Yeah.
Because Dan Soder singing Crash Test Dummies was so dead on. We got copyright infringement.
You got a cease and desist.
Yeah. You fucking drilled it so hard.
They thought I was Brad Roberts. They thought I was Brad Roberts, lead singer of Crash Test Dummies.
Can you skip to the middle, Lou? I want to hear the part he didn't do.
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Well, you got to let me in. So I tried to tweet it out. I retweeted the tweet, and then I went to SoundCloud, and I was like, Christine, it's not working. And she's like, yeah, something's up with SoundCloud. And then we get on a conference call with Comedy Central. They go, guys, we got to cease and desist.
But that's so... No, like, Allison Chains wasn't hitting us up all angry about me going...
The Lane Staley estate isn't contacting us.
But Crash Test Dummies, what did we find the guy's name?
Brad Roberts. I just imagine Brad Roberts is just listening to all radio at all times to see when he's mentioned. It's like, we got a live one. There's a comedy show on Sirius XM called The Bonfire.
Today was pretty exciting.
They
sang my old song on The Bonfire.
It turns out it was Dan, and we had to shut him down.
Oh, dude, that's going to be...
copyright.
If you're able to come to the live show, our next live show...
We're going
to
have a pretty good surprise for you.
Be there, because that's just going to happen.
Be there.
Just take my word for it. And be there. That's
if you're in the area, you might want to be there.
I gotta tip my hat to you over and over. Is you crushed that? I knew you did. But you crushed that song so hard.
Could I just tell you
that
this?
It legally had to be removed because they just thought you were ripping it off. Like, if they were any sort of more popular,
yeah,
that would be the clip that, like, where they, like Judas Priest and Journey, where they found the little Filipino kid.
Or
like,
in Rockstar, the Mark Wahlberg movie.
Yeah, two hot chicks would be like, you should check out this kid, Dan Soder. He rips a pretty good Brad Roberts.
I don't know if... I know Brad's, like, super fucked up on drugs right now, and you...
I know Brad's in a fucking heroin spiral somewhere in the Bronx. Listen, if you guys are like, the songs need to be out there in the world.
So every time we drive to your house to score some junk, Tiffany always has me listen to a stupid radio show. But they were doing your song, and there's this guy who sounds like Brad.
I'm fine. I can sing. I'm going to sing. No one's going to take my place. Who's going
to take it? The guy goes, I listen to this bullshit, man, but I was Brad's guitarist for 1 year, and I know for a fact there's no one out there with a voice like that.
I've seen everyone perform. I've never heard a voice like Brad Roberts ever before. If this guy can sing like Brad Roberts, I'll sign him right now to the entire Carnival tour. Let me hear it, baby.
He's just in leather pants. The drummer for Crash Test Dummies is all super metal.
He's just kind of smoking a cigarette for the intro, and then when it kicks in, like, once there was... He looks up, he goes,
it's him.
Oh, my God.
We found him.
It's the Scion.
It's the one they talked about.
Bernard, gas up the bus.
Get the van ready. We got to have another... We're going to have one more sleeping in here. How far's the drive to Des Moines? We can do it in the morning.
We can do it in the morning.
Both boy and girl weren't right.
That's going to be in everyone's head also, by the way.
Well, they can cease and desist us, but what they cannot do to the bonfire, as you know, is stop us. So... I now present to you for the first time playing live, the Bonfire Band, everybody.
Once there was this kid who got into an accident and couldn't come to school, but when he finally came back, his hair had gone back into bright white. He said that it was from when the cars had smashed hard.
Everybody should join on that.
Once there was this girl who wouldn't go and change with the girls in the change room, and when they finally made her, they saw birthmarks all over her body. She couldn't quite explain it. They'd always just buy in there. Then there was this boy whose parents made him come directly home right after school. And when they went to their church, they shook and lurched all over the church floor. They couldn't quite explain it. They'd always just gone there.
Everyone's gonna feel this.
Everybody get into it.
Ah,
One more time, everybody! Yeah! Thank you guys for coming after the show!
Yeah.
Ben Soder! Jay Elkerson! Christine, Jacob, Lewitsky, keep it going for Mark Norman, David Tell, Nate Bargatze, Bonnie McFarland, and you motherfuckers.
We love you, Camper.
You're the best. We love you. Have a good night. Thank you for coming out. We'll see you soon.
Crackle.